but today I'm going to make my project in Science 1026. I will plant a seed and help it grow. I will just need 5 things. A plastic bowl, some cotton balls, some bean seeds.
What is beans? What kind of beans? Mungo.
Mungo. And water and a sunny window.
Sunny.
Mm-mm.
Oh, what do you want? First, you put some cotton in the bottom of the plastic bowl. Some cotton.
A little bit?
Yes, Mom. You spread. Okay, and then put the bean seed on the top of the cotton. Kasi ang daming cotton. Hindi na ano ko. Tapos, cover the bean seed with more cotton. Wet the cotton well. Cover. More. Doon sa dulo. Oh, the tongtong. Very good. And then,
I have to wet the cotton. Well. Mm-hmm.
Use your hand. Kasi baka naman sumobra. Use your hand, anak. Like this, oh. Yan, oh. Spread it. Wet the cotton well. What do you think?
Yes.
Okay. And then, sabi, each day, fill the cotton. Do not let get dry water. It if it does not feel wet. Okay po? Oh, that's it. We'll check na lang every day.
Hello po. After 3 days, this was growing mungo beans. Look at it. Wow.
Yes.
I am so excited it's growing, and I'm happy it worked. Hello, teacher. This is the 5th day of the mungo beans growing. Look at the roots. Half of the stem is purple and half of the stem is green. Look, there's also beans. I can't wait to see it grow larger. That's all for today. Bye-bye, teacher. Hello, teacher. This is the 6th day of the mungo beans growing. Look, it's so big now.
Yeah, it has a lot of leaves.
It has a lot of beans now.
Leaves.
Leaves.
As well. Let me check the roots.
Roots. Wow.
Okay.
That's all for today.